Paraded dangerous, untested technology, causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease, powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day. I don't have last answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't sense the emotion right there. Come on, there's gotta be a clear sign. Everything. We'll find you. Now we're talking. Oh, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Peter?
Yeah, sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It's tonight?
Come on, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good.
Even that?
There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun.
No boys. And you.
I love you, Lottie.
I love you more.
Honey, no, I'm not thank you.
Okay, where were we? Here's my hand. First love. Oh my god, I'm in! I really kicked the hornet's nest.
Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive. To headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
Oh shit.
Gotta brace the ramp. She leaps and does not score.
Thank you. tip, me.
When only I could make this jump. Bad mess, but it's my mess.
Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretch the arms for the win.
Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. All right, see what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. We're supposed to be doing this.
Honey.
Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. What if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, come on. Hand over the proof, and you're done. I guess. Knows what else he'd be lying about. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste. All inhumans. All missing. This is what I was really worried about. First person they called inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. Too long. Tiny dancers.
Hey, are you going home? Really? You just got here. Hey, want a drink? No, thanks. What? Are you paying your respects? I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter.
Back, huh? You can kill more of us? No. No? No? What is it? You must get you going? Come on, fellas. Stupid.
Stop! Are you okay?
Kamika's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What's wrong with you? I just want to go home, okay?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away. Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough.
No, he's dead.
Stop!
He's dead.
I said stop!
Oh.
Give her.
She's one of them!
Oh, no.
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude. Are you okay? Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're a tiny dancer, right? What do I do with this?
Please don't.
Please just let me go.
Here, here, here. She's still alive.